Duh, mosquitoes. Sorry about cutting off there, guys. I was swarmed. Oh dear, this could very well be my demise. We're doing alright, we're doing alright. We're not going in without a buddy though. Go on in. Snakes. Really? Really? He's gonna throw snakes at me just like that. I laugh at your snakes. Your silly serpents. Blow them the fuck up. Perfect, thank you. That's exactly what I needed. Delicious life. That is why Ditto is invaluable. And of course, because we've got 9 of our gems, she's actually healing us by a fair amount. We can ignore that he hit us then. Yeah, that seems to work. Seems to work quite nicely. Okay, next round. Bring it on. Okay, yep, yeah, just keep moving. Keep moving, they can't hurt you. Just go from corner to corner if you like. Just make sure wherever you end, you don't end near the teleporter. Oof. Gem. Moving on. And darker it gets still. So satisfying. Squeak, squeak, squeak. My evil rat monster. Okay, as we can notice, there's more zombies now. 462. Well, I'd like to think that they knew I was a bit above 4 zombies. Snakes! Snakes, snakes, snakes. One way to take him out. If memory serves me right, there's a boss coming up here if we reach weakest point, so I'm not going to go and summon him for this boss. I'll try and keep Ditto in if we can. We can get through his next few floors nice and fast. Excellent. These flopping jellies look to be trouble. Oh, sorry about this, guys. It's the most boring part. You have to wait. Tell you what we'll do. I suppose my mouse is in the middle of the screen. It's not on, is it? Oop, that's not what I wanted. Okay, mild peril over. You know what? It's done now already. Never mind. Okay. 469. Whoa! Many ogres. Yeah, we're not really doing this that well. There we go. Okay. Yeah, this one sucks. I hate fighting these things, just because movements are very unpredictable. Okay, well there we go, that seemed to work. Not entirely sure what it did, but it worked. Gem. 471. Becoming a lot more fond of this atomic bow. Now I've noticed how easily it can take out those rotating turnips. In fact, it's going to go on a limb here. The atomic bow is very good at taking out most enemies. It's powerful, it works from range. It's not so good if they get all up in your face, but most enemies, it works quite well. Okay, you guys know the ammo? .473, wow. We're getting there. Kill the jellies. Also not sure if you guys have noticed, but when the light ball was active, and also you got a genie floating about, the eye opens up on the spirit bar thing. Have a look. It's pretty cool. Alright. Okay, so now we've got Ditto. Full strength. Let's resume our murder streak. Yes, there's a bit more murder just over there. And one just there. Lovely. Ow. Ow. Okay. I'm taking out the issue. You're a nice long. One on fight, me and a swordsman. Oh my god! Gotta win, right? Zombies. Okay, one more, and then we'll call it there, guys. Ugh. Yep, sod it. Oof. Cool. We'll put it there, guys. See you in the next part.